check 112. Yeah, Whistla stepping up, stepping in. Massive shout out to Gino Cochino, who was a spinning for After Dark, who couldn't make it this week. So big up the West Side Dubs crew. Doing a little bit of a cover session, a little bit of a Christmas week special for you there. And speaking of Christmas week specials, this is my end of year special. This is my last show of 2016, so I'm going to be playing all my favourite tracks from 2016. And I know like everyone's thinking it's been a bit of a crap year, and it has been a bit of a crap year. But when I look back through all the tracks that I've been playing, it's been an awesome year for music, trust me. And I'm going to show you how awesome it has been. And let's just go straight into it, because there's so many tunes to get through. I'm going to try and blitz through as many as I can, but I've got to do them justice as well. I can't. Some tracks have to be allowed to play, but others I'm going to blitz through as best I can. So let's just do as many as I can, and let's see how we do with this. This is the Whistla End of Year Special 2016.
People know what the underground is really about. Itself is experimental. Those who don't dance can't understand why playing this sound makes us feel this way. We love the pacing, building, teasing, exploring. We will not pay our money and get an immediate dance fix. We need a DJ brave enough to take you down as well as up. Like, you know, to take you down as well as up the dance floor. To take you down as well as up.
Take you down. just wanna fuck, fuck.
We'll be right back.
6:15 in the morning. I'm drunk and I'm high and I'm in Chicago. Now, I had just stumbled out of some club somewhere I can't even remember. And I walked to the corner to hail a cab. And after five empty cabs just passed me by, one finally stopped. He was this white, Midwestern, working class kind of guy. You know the type.
Tune to myself, Whistla. End of year special 2016. The cream of 2016. 2016.
Until something's proven empirically, epistemological concepts, as, you know, whatever your conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace, so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality is tested to be reality and proven to be reality. Now, if that was above some of your heads, I was throwing that out for a few out here that think that they are too intellectual for us. There are always a few that come in and think that they have a great deal of wisdom that they can somehow give we poor, struggling people here, polarized as we are in the lower end of the socioeconomic income picture.
Started an anonymous fund.
Reaching out to Dose, I see ya. Oh yes, this one. This one did damage in Amsterdam, trust me. Big up everyone who reached the Sub FM Summer Gathering in Amsterdam this year. Bursting onto the scene this year, Mokian.
Thank you.
Out to C from B.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. This one's got to be right up there. Top five business for the year. Whistla 2016 end of year special. On a big one, the one and only Sub FM.
Thank you. System.
This is Ondulator System.
This is
Out to the Napoli crew. Out to Pavon.
Okay? So each of these has a different number of syllables. You'll also notice that the length of the word is different. Incredible is longer than beautiful. Beautiful is longer than student, and student is longer than cat. Okay? So a silent syllable is a syllable that people believe we're supposed to pronounce, but we don't actually pronounce it. Let's start with this one because this is the most common mistake I hear in my classrooms. Many students pronounce this word as comfortable. They believe it has four syllables. Bubble.
jungle massive, the jungle is them out there. Yo, come and come murder them now.
That is almost it. 2 hours has literally flown by. That was the end of year special 2016, showcasing everything that was great musically about 2016, according to me, according to Whistla. In case you didn't know, I'm here each and every Tuesday, 8 till 10. My next show will be the 3rd of January, 2017. Brand new year. So we're going to start it off right, start it off correct. Make sure you are there, 8 p.m. sharp. This show will always also be up on Mixcloud and the Sub FM archives for you to listen back. I'll also put it onto my podcast, which you can find on TuneIn and all over the place. iTunes, all those sort of places. Just search for Whistla Podcast. You cannot miss it. Thank you for locking in all through the year and downloading if you're a downloader, or listening again if you listen back via Mixcloud. Big up your chest. Thanks for your support. Lots planned for 2017, including my next album, my third album, my third studio album we're getting released next year. But before that, two-track single forthcoming early January. Info will be up on whistler.com and l2srecordings.com very soon. So don't miss that. Loads and loads happening as we enter the new year. But we're still in 2016, so I'm going to fade this one down, down, down. Bring the next one in from the edge. The last one from me for tonight for 2016. This one is the first release on L2S Recordings in 2016. This is Mokujin and Tommy Cotton, track entitled Phantom Sound System. Thank you for locking in all through the year. I'll be back same time next week, and that will be the same time next year. All right, I'll see you then.
numbered fans. Look, there's people inside those fans. Yeah, people really from town, innit? But I'm shot by a person out there, innit? So more options are coming.
Can you feel the bass? 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 Can you feel the bass?
Like a phantom.
Can you feel the baby bass? 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 Can you feel the
until next week, take it easy. Until next year, take it easy. Stay safe, stay out of trouble. And I'll see you in the new year. Whistla signing out. Take it easy. Keep it locked to Sub FM.